Damn it! Garza's out the south window.
Jesus!
Whoa, that was close.
What the hell are you doing?
You almost got me. But I can't let you turn that gold in.
What?
Tough day. It's normal to be a little tongue-tied at first. I want you to know that I'm here to help you. I've sat in that chair. So take your time. Ease into it.
Ease into what?
Come on, genius. I know you can get there.
This is a joke.
Hilarious.
I'm dead.
Let's be honest. Being a dirty cop is one of the higher shot in the face percentage jobs.
That's not who I am.
Really? Pretty boy? How'd it feel as you were headed towards judgment? Comfortable? Feel like you were bound for glory, or were you a little worried that you were going down? I thought so. You're lucky, Nick. You have skills that we want, so we're giving you a choice. You can take your chances with judgment, or you can join the RIPD.
The RIPD?
Rest in Peace Department.
I get it. It's cute.
Simply put, we find dead people that have managed to escape judgment. We ship them off back down to where they belong. Tour is 100 years. You say yes, we'll send you back down to Boston.
Your home turf.
I'll do it.
That's not gonna work.
What's not gonna work? I said I'm in.
I know what you're thinking. You got Rooks. You want your old life back. You want Julia.
No. You asked me to help you, and I'm here to help.
You really don't think I can read you? I know everything there is to know about you. Don't squander this opportunity, Nick. I know for a fact you can use a good recommendation on Judgment Day, okay? I think you're smelling what I'm selling. Any more questions?
What's with the Steely Dan?
No idea. It's always playing. Seems to relax people.
Let's do this.
Yes, Lex. This'll tickle a bit.